Wind lock center. Second line at Nardango, block up, red deep, and Nexus. A bit of trouble to stripes Nardango, the big boy. He's there now. Yes, he is. Here we go. Race five, set, ready. Round it comes. And away, middle of the pack here, getting away. There would have been Red Deal on there as blocker and out by the track. Winlock Center, length or two we go. Nardango works, that's followed back by Nexus inside there. Opawa Bay and Winer up big time, Dean, as they come off the top tail. Bright Concept, they come for home. Winlock Center's found the lead here now. Winlock Center, Red Deep. Then we'll go, who will we go with here? We'll go Nexus was there, big time Dean was there. Nardango was there. But further back on crossing, we would have had Opawa, Blair and Blocker. No doubt the winner. Then it got tight. You'll find it be, what do we call, 7 over the 6. I think it might have been here. It is. Goes up. 7 over the 6. Then it was the 8. Nexus, 1876, goes up. 7683, home in 1415. Here, and you just watch the beginning here. The 2 want to run out a bit. Nardango, whew, he just carved a few up. In the meantime, Red D's fouled in the early rush, but Winlock Sienna has done it nice here in the end, 1.5 by 1.25. Yeah, forget that run at, where was it, Wanganui the other day? A lot better here. There, 461 first section, home in 14 and 15. Done it well, Winlock Center for Haley Mullane, Shaky Jakey, Kavisi Zab.